has said, Ayumi. It is a lie.
I hope so. Whatever. I'm not going to awaken the Keeper. I just want to get home.
It's just like I thought. They just carry on fighting, even though the Vicar is dead.
Chaos will always have its master, Ayumi.
Yeah. A sleeping Keeper cannot do anything. I remember that.
Sky Guards? What are they doing here?
They've risen up, Ayumi. The Vicar is no more, and they want to return to the Dragon Temple.
So there's going to be a war.
The Sky Guards believe that the Keeper can now be awakened. They won't miss their only chance.
Damn it.
God, it's him again. Later, I'll find a way to kill that monster. Down to work. Oh dear. But what will the Sky Guards do after capturing the temple? What will they do with the sphere and the Keeper? Damn it. I hope I get there before them. I'm running out of time. You'd better help me find a shortcut.
There's only one path, Ayumi. You can't change that.
You're talking in riddles again. Okay. I guess I'll just go further. Let me know if you find out anything helpful.